My name is Rodrigo Monjaraz Ruedas. I'm assistant curator of entomology at the Natural History Museum in LA. My area of expertise is on arachnids. My research focuses on understanding evolution and speciation of different groups of arachnids, including spiders. And I would like to understand what factors in the nature are promoting the formation of different species. And also I do a lot of biodiversity and conservation research, and I have a passion for caves, so that's how I link arachnids with caves, and I like to put everything together and understand about different species. Most people don't know that spiders can be really smart, some especially jumping spiders. They have really good vision, and there's some research showing that they might be having dreams actually when they're sleeping. We can track down spiders way back in the record, like probably older than dinosaurs. And they've been here since like probably 400 million years ago. So that's something when I started kind of like learning about spiders was amazing. Humans should be afraid of spiders. Spiders are harmless. Even though they are venomous, only 0.1% of all the spiders in the world present a danger to humans. For example, in California, we have the black widow, which is one of the venomous spiders that can be dangerous to humans. But tarantulas are not dangerous to humans because their venom is similar to like the venom of a bee. So if you encounter a tarantula, most likely the tarantula is gonna be running away from you. They're shy animals. My recommendation will be to take a few pictures. You can upload those into iNaturally so we can record some of the presence of those spiders, and don't try to touch it because usually they're just trying to find a mate or a partner. So I will say just try to avoid touching and messing around with the tarantulas. They have irritating hairs, and those can be thrown into your skin and can produce some kind of rash and be really, really annoying. So if you encounter a tarantula in the nature, just leave them be and let them continue with their journey.